apparently dying a lot affects your enthusiasm to play the game. So, not halfway through, since I died a lot this episode, spoiler alert, I toned my voice down a bit because it was a bit rough, but stuck on my toes, kept going, and eventually I got through the level, and if you guys are going through stuff like that, then, I don't know, just get extra lives and finish the level. I don't know how it translates into real life. Alright, we're gonna roll intro. Hi there, welcome back to our Let's Play of Crash Bandicoot. Your host, Yalty, and we're on the road to nowhere. Like that song I heard at work the other day. Direct attacks don't hurt the hogs. Okay. Can't hurt the dangerous sign apparently either. Oh, okay. Fair enough. But, oh, yeah, it should be fine. And then it wasn't. Okay, so if you walk in the middle, you just die. I swear I didn't die before when I did that, though. Oh well. Guess I'll just play better. By that I mean much worse, apparently. I'm just losing lives here now. That's better. That wasn't a direct attack, that was jumping on him. Oh well. Get some lives back, I guess. What? What the? That was... I don't understand. I jump over him? He just kills me, apparently. Just four lives gone in a second. This game's irritating me now. You know what? Fuck this game. I just lost six lives. Because this game just does that to you, apparently. What? There was a floor there. I don't understand. All I know is I'm just losing lives on this level because I'm bad at this game, apparently. Oh, okay. Good thing there's checkpoints. What's the point of having those anyway if you can't actually land on them? Okay, so you can avoid those. No, there's turtles. What? Guess I need to watch my shadow now, don't I? Where's his frame start? I've actually lost 12 lives on this level. But more than that, because I've had to gain some too. Got to the bonus stage, but I still lost a bunch of lives. Yay. I needed that to jump over that, didn't I? Yeah. What? Damn it! Can't do that, apparently. What? Okay. What? How far does it let you jump? Do you have to actually jump when you do it to get a hop? Oh, you have to hold down the jump button when you do it. Unless you jump higher. You know what? Fair enough. That level wasn't difficult. I made it difficult. Please just be a boulder level or something next. Yay! And I get lies at the beginning too. Guy, how's level went? It's bad. All I know is I must run. Yeah. And whoever put boulders here was pretty smart in the sense that boulders are dangerous, and therefore a very major hazard in a video game. Also, the fact that I've got like 4 lives left kind of sucks. What? Oh no, these ones are short ones. Yay, half the boxes. Kind of hoping there's no boss fights coming up. Because that would ruin me now. I don't think I used the directional buttons when I used to do this. Oh crap, need to hold that. It's alright, I'm sure I won't run out of lives, right? Okay, so what the? That's not meant to happen. I jumped on his tail and he didn't die. Okay. Oh, there's stuff in here. I lost it immediately. Fair enough. What? Can I spawn that? No, because you bounce off then. Think. I think there used to be a manual for this, but it's been lost to time. I've never actually beaten this game before, so. Okay. that you can do that. I wasn't sure if you could spin them. Now that I know you can, that'd be a bit easier. What's the difference between those ones and the red ones then? Let's see. I know it's a long way to do this, but at the same time, I kind of don't want to mess it up at the moment. Or do I? Seeing my playthrough so far, maybe I do. The timing on that was different than when it started. I swear. So you got my life back. One, two. What? Okay. Might as well wait till all three of them are gone before I go through that then. Let's just go fearlessly. That didn't work. That'll work. What? Stuck on 7 lives isn't fun. Okay, get a checkpoint first. I'm progressing for the level now. Good checkpoint. Oh, lovely. Did I just miss the ground again? Entirely. There's no point rushing that now. Whatever. Need my life back. Okay, 5 lives to go. I guess some animation is just straight up on working at the same timing as before. Or am I just not working at the same timing as before? Maybe I shouldn't let myself get hit by that. But I didn't. I still did. Damn it. Okay. Checkpoint. Good. Let's let him get over here. Yay. Wherever that is. What have we got? Damn it, can't even get those now. Or can't, no, because I died. Did I just miss that again? I need to get above that. What have we got? It's alright, we're gonna have lives, hopefully. I've already gone over my time limit for the episode, so it's kind of rough. I meant to hold the jump button, not just press it. It's alright. Just axe my own character again and again. Did it. Now what? What have we got? Yay, I got a bonus level, I think. No, it's 2 of them. What the? Okay. That was good, I guess. Oh, I got a different kind of boss. Okay, never mind. Still died. I was like, yay, never mind. Done. I feel like in some way it just got like dumb, I guess. So play better. Oh, it didn't take it away from me? That's neat. That's right, he's meant to be difficult. And you get one attempt at them? No, you get only one attempt. That's okay. Yay! Get from that? Probably nothing. Is that the other one? Yay! Two bonuses. But in this level would be difficult. Yeah, okay, that's better. That's another checkpoint. This level's getting more difficult. It's not even the highest level created, because that's that slippery climb thingy. How many lives do I have left? 7. Wait, I missed some boxes? When? I missed one box. Okay. Well, That's another episode, and we'll see you on next week's one.